fucking throw!
An unruly passenger forced a Frontier Airlines flight headed to Orlando to be rerouted to Raleigh, North Carolina last night. Here's why. The flight spent about 2 hours on the ground before resuming service to Florida. And according to the reports, a passenger claimed that the woman seated behind him was sticking him with a needle in order to steal his DNA. Law enforcement escorted that unruly passenger then off the plane.